In your opinion, I mean, being in the business world like you are, is there a role for stress relief techniques like that, meditation, or taking a walk at noon, or in the business world?
So, black and white answer to that is 100% yes.
Okay.
Healthy organizations are successful organizations. So there's a level of stress that you need. You know, you've got to push a door to open it. You can't just ask it to open. You've got to push it. But you need to make sure that level of stress is a healthy level. And it's good stress. It's
right.
Encouragement. It's driving people forward. When you get bad stress, and that can be from people creating blame environments.
Sure.
People worried that if they just look the wrong way, they're going to get shouted at. Or if they're set up to fail. And then people are insisting that they work longer, harder.
Yes.
People are not afraid of hard work, in my experience. And hard work doesn't necessarily make you stressed, it makes you tired.
Yes.
It's when you can't see how you're going to be successful. When you know that you're going to get into trouble for it, when there's no way out.
Right.
That's bad stress.
When you're backed into a corner and you have nowhere to go.
Correct.
Yes.
Correct.
I mean, that's where stress...
I mean, and there are other types of stress as well, but for me, working for a boss,
yes.
who no matter what I do, it's not good enough. That's a stressful situation because you've failed before you even start.
Right.
So now what are you going to do?
That's true.
Oh, I know what I'll do. I'll work even harder. No, it's not going to work because they're never going to be happy. So we need to find ways to de-stress ourselves. And as we talked about, I like to run early in the morning. It allows me to clear it all out. But a bigger thing with stress, because if I coach leaders rather than the entire lower levels.
Right.
And leaders need to understand the stress that they are bringing.
Okay.
Stress doesn't start at the bottom.
Right.
Stress is top down.
Sure.
And if you can create a happy, healthy environment, you'll have a more productive team. And some of the things can be, you might have a bad home life, but you've got to not bring that to work with you.